नमस्कार, आशीष मित्तल अगेन फ्रॉम आरसम। फ्रेंड्स, व्हेन वी टॉक अबाउट द मोस्ट लग्जरियस सेट्स इन फर्नीचर, आई शुड से दैट यू कैन कंसिडर आरसम एज अ सप्लायर और एज अ वेंडर और एज अ फर्नीचर मेकर। वंस यू लुक एट दिस सेट एंड वंस आई शो यू दिस कंप्लीटली, you would believe that we can make the best sets available anywhere across the globe, and the kind of work we are doing is no less than anyone else. This is a 6-seater dining I'm showing you, and the work on this unit is amazing. Once you look at it, you will trust what I'm saying. And this is a double carved chair set. The table size is 5.5 feet diameter. The top is 5.5 feet. The height of the table is 30 inches. And then we have these chairs, the 6 chairs as you are looking at. In a round dining, generally, the master chair concept doesn't work. Master chair means the chair with handles. See, the traditional style and if you go about the traditional ways, generally, in a dining set, the elder of the house used to sit on the main corners, the other corners, and that's why the master chair concept evolved. So you have a different chair for the elders of the house. So the handles comes in the chair. But once we have a round dining, just like the round table conferences and all this stuff, in a round table, everybody is kind of equal. So the handle chair doesn't work in this. The other thing for a dining that is important as well as very unique in our kind of furniture is the double carving concept. Now, if you're looking at the back of this unit, you can see it is completely carved from the back as well. It's not a plain simple back or a cushioned back. It has got a very nice carving along the complete back, with the legs also, the back legs also in the same design as the front, the same curves and the nice carving that you see on the front. On the front, it has got cushion here for the back support. The height of this chair is 54 inches, 4.5 feet. The standard chairs that you have in your home or you may have seen in local stores are around 3.5 feet, this height. This is 4.5 feet, 1 foot higher as per the design, because the design is very nice, in fact. And all the work on the front, the curves, the carvings, and the design altogether gives the real feel of a luxurious dining set or a luxurious furniture, as you may have seen in a lot of Egyptian, Turkish, or Italian furniture, and somewhere in Chinese also. Because they do make a lot of stuff this kind. But obviously, the quality everybody knows. This is in teak wood again, and antique gold paint, our most liked color and our most liked shade also. With the antique thing, everything comes out beautifully, and that's why it's liked in our furniture, because carving furniture with the antique thing comes out and it looks very nice as well. Now, the size of the chair out and out, this covers around 2 feet area, and it has got a straight back. So when you sit on it, you get a straight back, and that is really important when you are having a meal. A curved this way or the back curve is not suggested, because that puts extra pressure on the stomach, and when you're having your meal, you should sit straight. The area, sitting area, is quite nice, and it's again going inside, so little curve types here as well. So the front part and the back part for the chair, you can see here. This set is going in our state, Uttar Pradesh itself, to Rai Bareli. And the work I'm showing you now is definitely one of the most beautiful sets in dinings that I'm showing you now. Now I'll show you the table part. And it's a heavy chair, so not that easy to move also. Now, if you look at the pillar of this dining, a nice solid pillar. This is a solid wood pillar, and approximate weight for the pillar itself is around 1.5 quintals, around 150 kgs for the pillar only. It's a solid wood pillar. And the nice carving that you see on it, the fine and the nice carving, is the work, is a specialty that Arsene does. And that's why we are getting orders from everywhere across the globe, not just India. It's a plain top. There's no carving on the top. A plain shiny top you see here. And the curves and the carving here. The round dining with the same design on the entire curve and similar to the pillar is 360 degree curved. A 360 degree round pillar with carving on the entire unit. This would require a glass on top of it, and once you place it, your unit is ready to serve. If you don't want to place a glass, you can use some table mats, because this is paint and paint is not heat proof. So you can use some table mats and your unit is ready to serve. Now, another point I like to talk about here is the space that you require for a set like this. See, when you have this kind of heavy set, now if you see here, if I push the entire chair inside, now this is touching the tabletop. Now still, this area that we have is around 6 inches. And with the curve in the legs till this point, from there, it is around 8 inches. So when you're not using the set, 5.5 feet and around 1.5 feet outer. So you need around 7 feet area when you're not using the set. But once we have the chair outside and we are using it, you're sitting on it. Here, you're sitting on it, you're having a meal. At that time, you require at least 2 feet area this side and 2 feet area that side. So 5.5 and 4 feet. So 9.5 feet of area, round diameter, you would require when you have this kind of set. 9.5 feet, or if you round it off to 10 feet with the movement and for the serving purpose, 10 feet round area or a 10 feet square area is required for this kind of set. So when you are planning for your home with the blueprint and you are looking for something like this, it's good to have the measurements. So 10 by 10 area you can leave for a dining like this. A few clients asked us 8-seater dining in a round shape. Now, friends, 5.5 feet is a very big size for a table. Now, if you see when I'm sitting on it, my usable area is till the area, till the hands are stretching. I cannot use area more than this. And similarly, if everybody does, this area in the middle is of no use. Now, generally, you can have either a revolving disc here. So you put some pickles or salts and pepper and everything, and that can be rotated and can be served to everybody. So this area can be used. But when we get an 8-seater unit, the tabletop goes very wide. And with the wide thing, this area the area that is not usable goes very big. You can keep a vase here, some flower decoration items, and it looks good. But very big unit does not serve the purpose. So that's why we don't suggest to go for beyond 6-seater in a round dining. But if you want something like this, we can create that. The design work, the artwork, all specialty of our city, Saharanpur, the carving work we have kept alive for years. It's not machine, it's handwork. And this is the art we are promoting across the globe, sending across the globe to most of the countries and in India, everywhere, all the parts we are covering. The heavier the design is, the nicer the work is, the quality of the work is no less. You compare it with anyone. Yes, there would be some difference in the type of work that the Turkish people or the Egyptian or the Italian people do, because they have some concept of using onyx and marbles along with this, and they have some printing techniques that we are not using yet in our furniture. But as we are evolving and we are trying new colors, new style, new designs, so probably in a few months, we would have that techniques too. But so far, this is the work that I'm showing you. About the durability of our furniture, I like to explain on that also. This is solid teak wood, and wood is lifetime. It will last more than me and you. So after 20 years also, it will look like this only. The paint thing, this is a Duco paint, just like the process, the car process, the painting is done on the cars. Same process is used here. It takes 7 to 8 coats to finally get this type of finish. And this lasts for quite a long time. Approx 15 years, it will last like this. With usage and with regular rubbing and all this, that shine goes off a little. And once you have the coat of gloss again, the structures are renewed. The work is renewed. About the fabric part, the cushion that we are using is a 40 density cushion. That's not very hard and not very soft. So very comfortable. And cushion also lasts for a very long time. It doesn't sink in very easily because the everything we are using is quality thing. We are not using anything low quality. The kind of structure you are looking at is not cheap stuff. So anything, be it the nails, be it the fillings, the cushion, the fabric, everything we use is of high quality that can last for a longer time. About the fabric part, fabric is as per usage. The biggest brands, the costliest brands, cannot give you a specific timeline for a fabric because these are as per usage. The fabric goes dirty while we're using, and that can be cleaned by dry cleaning or some other ways that are available in the local dry cleaning store. They can tell you how to clean the fabric. But the usage of the fabric and the durability, normally 7 to 8 years, fabric doesn't fall off. Nothing happens to the fabric unless it's cut or manually something is done to the fabric. But 7 to 8 years, 10 years, fabric doesn't go out. After that, you can get it upholstered and the set gets renewed. The colors part, we have a lot of colors. We can give it to you in teak finish, walnut finish, dual shade finish, triple shade finish. We can give it to you in silver, antique silver, rose gold, champagne gold. And then we have a lot of other colors as well. And we are trying new colors. We'll be showing you a lot more designs in our next few videos. Friends, the kind of wood carving and the wood working we are doing is extremely difficult, and it's an art. It's not machine done. We are doing it by hands. These are the designs that are done by artisans. You see a lot of designs like these in the catalogs, but the actual images and videos I'm showing you in my videos, in my past more than 400 videos, I've shown you so many designs in actual. All the work that I'm showing you is done in teak wood and the high gloss paint that you're looking at. I request and I hope if you like our stuff, please do share a few comments. Let us know how we are doing. Your comments, your appreciation or your dislikes, even if you don't like anything or you want us to improve on something, do let us know. We'll be very happy to have your comments. Thank you so much.